Amigos de Estrellas en la, nos encontramos con Lisa Vidal. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
So, Daisie, aka Mama Villa. Yeah. Your character, one thing that comes to mind when I was fine. Spice, explosive, yeah? Are you always like that in real life?
It kind of am. I really enjoy life, and I love people, and I love being Latin, and I just feel like, I just feel like Latins have so much heart and so much warmth, and they're spicy people. I love music and food, and we like to have a good time. So I definitely love playing this character because that allows me to bring a lot of that out of myself.
It would be a fair assumption to say that it's not a chore for you to get into that kind of headspace. You're just naturally energetic.
Definitely not a chore. I definitely have some women in my life that are very baby that I use as my examples of who the character is and her experiences. But there's a lot of my health in there as well.
Are you a morning person?
Depends. If it's something that I'm excited to wake up for, then I'm a morning person. If it's not, then I'm not a morning person.
We don't want to tell that question. It seems like the character is always on it, right? But now your boy's coming home. Yeah? Are we going to see a certain contrast? Are we going to see maybe more of a low-key, a downside to your character?
I think we're going to see a lot of Daisie's heart issues. With her husband leaving, her being left alone to raise her two children, her loving her way with her boys, and just how hard she tried to be a good man, and it's not easy for a single mom. And I think we're going to deal with a lot of those really good issues, and we're going to see sort of a more heartfelt Daisie as opposed to her own. A lot of that is a lot of finesse.
To your point about raising good men, if you had your way, Rosie would be the one and only. It wouldn't be as well.
First of all, Chocolatito is fun. Let's get that across the board. And he's just such a great guy, and he's kind of a perfect match for her. So yeah, she would totally be supportive of that. She already picked out a dress. So yes. Yeah.
And if Villa were to say no, maybe you would slide into his DMs. You're like, hey, la hija no quiso, pero hasta la mano.
That's a little creepy. Pero, definitely, Daisie would definitely be encouraging. She'd probably do stuff like send him little messages. Like, you know what Villa is? You know, you might want to try.
My favorite color is.
Favorite color? Oh, yeah.
Just to wrap it up with a nice little quick fire, I didn't get to see you last time we were on set. Because we're on set, guys. We're on set. This lady's office here. I'll sit right there and then you can get a personal consumer. Yeah?
Oh my god. Cuban food, delicious music. Salsa.
Salsa?
Salsa, happiness, joy, getting fit, sweating, having a good time.
Café?
Por la mañana, every day.
Azúcar.
Celia Cruz!
It's my time. Thank you so much for this.